they have left, drying their crops along highways. This highway was one of the only things that didn't flood here in northeastern Bangladesh. Heavy rains combined with overflowing rivers inundated this town. Also breached, affecting at least 100 villages, about a fifth of the country submerged every year. But climate scientists say our warming world is making it more unpredictable. The monsoon season hasn't even started yet. Leah Harding, Al Jazeera.
Friday, June 17th, parts of Sylhet City were waterlogged, with residents facing hardship as water entered their homes. Road communication was severely disrupted. Floors of buildings in many areas were completely submerged. The worst flooding in years forced the authorities to close Asmani International Airport. Road lanes to Sylhet also started to collapse after floodwaters submerged the roads. The flood situation is likely to deteriorate.
Thank you.